Hello everybody and welcome to a brand new episode here of Cosmic Sky on the channel. How are you all doing today? I am doing freaking fantastic. Episode number 25, I believe now. 25 episodes daily we've done now on YouTube. Unfortunately not on Twitch because we technically had to record 2 in 1, but we'll count that as daily. Yeah, why not? 25 days, guys. Nearly a month of full daily uploads here on Cosmic Sky. And I have to say, it's been about 7 hours since we uploaded the yesterday's video, for me at least. And I asked for 120 likes, thanks to our like goal generator. And you guys have done like 200 and something in that amount of time, which is just mental. So thank you all for the support. But today's like goal, guys, will be orange, which is, oh, it's only 100 likes today. It's only 100 likes. You guys can smash that out right now, every single one of you. And whilst you're there, okay, just a quick reminder, check if you're subscribed to the channel right now, because over 70% of you guys that watch these videos aren't subscribed to the channel. So make sure you check that subscribe button. See if it's clicked. If it's not, then click it and become subscribed to the channel, because you guys have been killing the support recently anyway. And, you know, we're on our way to 60,000 subscribers right now. So if you could smash that subscribe button, that'd be much appreciated. 100 likes is the goal today, guys. And maybe, you know, if this doesn't come out soon, then we're going to have to force it out at some point. But yeah, guys, that is the like goal for today. If you missed yesterday's episode, make sure you go check it out. But today, guys, we are going to be doing a lot of things, and it's going to involve how we're going to make our next kind of 100 mil, because honestly, the 100 mil is our next, like, highest level, like, price. So, level 11, $100 million, which is it's a lot of money right there. It's a lot of money that we got to save up. Also, we did actually do a challenge. I believe it was either in yesterday's stream or the day before, but I never claimed the rewards because I wanted to show you guys. We did the loot 10 chests in Lost Wasteland. So, although we don't have a first video on the Lost Wasteland, we did actually go out into the Lost Wasteland because I was just like, probably going to die instantly, whereas we didn't. So I was quite kind of surprised. So we will have a Lost Wasteland episode coming out for you soon, but we did get an iron ore node for that. And now we just need to go and capture an outpost. So that's probably going to be one of the harder challenges, but we've only got 1, 2, 3 challenges left now until we've completed all of those challenges, which is kind of cool. Today, like I say, guys, we will be doing our zombie spawner. If you guys don't know, zombies are one of the most OP, like, kind of spawners on the server right now. They make you a lot of money. Now, if you guys want to know how to one hit zombies, this is how you do it. Essentially, you need an axe like this. It's the skull smasher axe. It came out in a loot box a couple of weeks ago, I think. And essentially, as long as you got this axe, which has mob aura 2, which if you guys don't know, it does increase damage to mob spawner mobs, as long as you got this axe with sharpness 4 and smite 4, then you just need a strength potion and you will indeed one hit zombies. So as you guys can see, I essentially don't one hit them right now. I two shot the zombies right now. We don't do one hit. Now, if we go to the slash shop real quick, go and grab ourselves a strength potion. My dude, you are in the way. You are in the freaking way. I'm trying to show them. Hey, I'm trying to show them. Now, if I hit them, they will be one shot if this dude stops freaking hitting them. As you guys can see, I'm grinding them out right now. They are all dying within one shot. So I think pretty much any mob will die within one shot now. But yeah, these will specifically be one shot. They are all gone. Simple as. So it's just what you want to be using right here is this skull smasher with at least sharpness 4, I believe. Or you can do it with lower. If you have 2 of these, I think you only need sharpness 3 and smite 4 on the other one, and you'll one shot them as well without strength potion. So, you know, it's worth noting that. But we do have a iron ore node which we can put down in here. I don't know if we even have any space in here anymore. I don't think we do. Here, I'll just chuck it in this corner. You guys can enjoy that for a little bit. We guys today, like I say, are going to be making this zombie grinder. Obviously, we have these ones public. I will, unfortunately, for now, be taking them out of the public grinder because obviously I need to grind them for money. But once we're done, kind of, and we're, you know, I'm happy with the amount that we've got from them, then I will indeed add them back. So I want to make sure they're in the. I want to make sure they're in the public farm as well. But we have a rank kit to open as well today, guys. So you guys know the drill. We're going over to the bless up statue right now. This is indeed the best one, or the best type of rank kit I've opened so far, because this is the first one I've opened since being level 10. So this essentially should be the best one we've ever opened. But honestly, we did get that insane one a couple of days ago, so chances are we're probably not going to get something as good as that. But we'll have to see. We're definitely going to get some more money, but we'll get zombie spawners as well. We'll see how many we get, guys. We're going to need some serious bless-ups in the Twitch chat, in the YouTube comment section right now. Please wish me luck. Without further ado, let's open up this rank kit right here. Level 10, rank kit 5, 3, 2, 1, go. Okay, I'm seeing some XP. What else am I seeing? I'm seeing a spawner. I don't think we got anything too insane, but we'll have to see what that enchant is as well. So we got 5 zombie spawners. That's very nice. 116k XP. Okay, that's actually very, very good. We will definitely take that right there. Very nice. What else did we get? We got a zombie pigment spawner. Very good. A haste one, 87% break chance. Okay, that's kind of ripped, not gonna lie. I didn't think anything else right there was from it. And we got 1.4 mil from the money note right there. Not a bad rank kit at all. You could definitely have got worse, or I could definitely have got worse from that, to be honest. I think that's probably only worth about 600k, but we'll sell it just for that anyway. I don't know if it is worth 600k, but if it isn't, then rip. But if it is, then GG. So let's go ahead and take all of these. So we have so many spawners, like, yikes. Look at these. We have 5 more zombie spawners. We're going to put them all in our PV, and that's going to be cool. And this is actually a socketed diamond helmet as well. Someone just pointed out in my chat, which is actually pretty good. That's the second piece of socketed diamond armor I think I have now, because I have, I believe, somewhere. Is it these? No, where is it? I have somewhere socketed a helmet, I think. I don't know where it is now. Is it my PV? I think it's it. I don't know where I put it. I've got it somewhere, though. I'm pretty sure I do. I genuinely don't know where I put that right there, but we did have a socketed other piece of armor that was diamond, because we got it from our... Oh, we've got these. There we go. Yeah, boots. There we go. Perfect. So we do have them. I was going to play Ben, but no, it wasn't Ben. It was me. I just couldn't find it. That wasn't a bad rank kit, if I do say so myself. This is essentially where all of the zombies are going to be kind of... Or all the spawners from now on are going to be built. We got Ben up here doing a platform for us. We actually did like this half right here, and then he's going to help us do the rest. But this is essentially where we're going to start building all the spawners, because we need quite a big space. And I just felt that everywhere else on my island was getting really full. So I've just decided we're going to start building platforms up here and having what we need on here. So that's what I'm going to do right now. We're going to build this platform. And if you guys don't know the zombie spawners that we're building, I will show you them real quick. If we go to Ice Warp Shard, which I believe is also a public warp, you guys can come check this out if you would like to. If we fly over the top here, this is essentially what we're building. Now, the reason that we're building these particular ones, hi Shah, the reason we're building these particular ones is the fact that it takes, if I have a look at my chunks, it takes zombies from one chunk into another, and they drop down here, and once they drop down here, they are essentially stacked into that stack rather than, like, you know, keep on stacking straight into it. So it basically allows more to spawn. It's the most efficient way of doing it, and that's what we're going to do. Now, you also end up having the option to let them die automatically, or, like, stop the lava, go inside, and start killing them manually. And if you guys don't know, I've been letting people actually grind out the public ones for a little bit. Let's turn those off real quick. And let's just show you guys how much the rotten flesh on its own, with it, bear in mind there's custom recipes probably coming in the future for these, but just on their own, let me show you how much they actually make when you sell them. So we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Just 8 stacks right here. And I believe you get a drop every kill as well, so it's not like you really lose any. Slash sell hand right there. Boom. 400k. Nearly 500k just from that little bit. That's probably like... Once you have a lot of spawners, that's probably only like, I want to say, 5 minutes of grinding. So, you know, after, you know, if you want to get millions in a couple of minutes, then that's definitely the way to do it. So that's what we're going to be building. I'm going to get those set up, and I will show you guys and prove to you guys how much money those actually make, obviously, once we've got them set up. So we will start doing that, and I will see you guys on YouTube in just a second. Okay, guys, so we have essentially just completed this little building right here. This is kind of what we're looking at right now of the building. We're hoping that it's going to work. Now, apparently the water isn't exactly the same as the one on Shah's Island, built by Hero Alliance, but I think it is going to be still fine to work. So we shall see. So, without further ado, let's have a look. Slash PV1, I believe we got some spawners in. Yeah, we got 5 of them in here, so let's give this a go real quick. So, 1, 2, 3, and we'll put 4 down for the second. Let's see how this works right here. If it does, come on zombies, spawn. Let's see it right here. We're gonna have to wait here until, oh, there we go. Here's our first zombie. Our first zombie has spawned right here. He's gonna keep going down. Hopefully he doesn't hit his head. No, he seems to be good. Doesn't seem to be taking any delays from it. See if he drops down. He should drop straight down. Let's go. Boom, and he's dropped, and now he should be insta dying. Yes, he is. Perfect, so that seems to work, and then they are still respawning, and then I'm assuming once they get down there, they will all stack up again. So, cool, seems to work right now. We'll have to see and keep an eye on it and see how it does, but we do need to now essentially go and steal all of the public spawners. I'm sorry, guys, if you're using them, but they are now going to be taken away because I do indeed need them for my own good. Hopefully this is going to keep it efficient for a while. Obviously being stacked, well, because we only really have room to stack them. Being stacked is going to cause a little bit of a problem, but not too much of one. We're actually going to make a hole right here, so that we can get in and out. Perfect, and add a few more spawners. So we're going to try not to stack as many as we can. Are these zombies doing good right now? Are they stacking up at the bottom? They're probably dying too quickly, right? Oh no, they are stacking up. They're still stacking. What is that on the floor? How the heck do you get your... Oh, I guess it was a zombie. Yeah, baby zombie on a chicken. All right, let's go put it here. So I'm assuming what the lava does is just kills them a little bit faster. So let's put this in here real quick. So obviously, once the lava's in there, that is now essentially a faster auto. We did something wrong. I know what we did wrong. We did something wrong. Hang on. I need to fix this. We forgot the sign, dudes. We forgot the sign. Hang on. Epic fail right there. We just need a sign on that block and then we'll be good. Perfect. Now we can flick that on. Yeah, there we go. I thought it was going to do it for a second. Now, I think that just makes them die a little bit quicker. Yeah, they're definitely dying a lot faster now. It's going slow. Okay, we're going to have to work out a way to fix that right there. So we'll keep working on this and see how it works. But we need to essentially move this because this is not going to work. Oh, the lever stops it? Really? I did not know that that was a thing. I didn't know levers could stop hoppers. Got you. So that should be indeed the final product right there. The thing that we were missing for you guys on YouTube was the piston. If you guys don't know, you need a piston, sticky piston and a slime block. Surrounded by a non-movable block such as leaves. Thank you to Sways for letting me know that, because honestly, I would have been sat here for about 3 hours trying to work that out if no one told me. So yeah, thank you. So now essentially we do that. If we want to manually grind, we open this bad boy up, we go into the slash shop and we grab ourselves a strength potion right here, and now you guys will see. Boom, there we go. There's our killing speeds back of our zombies. Let's close ourselves in real quick if we can. Can we? There we go, we're in. Oh, we're bouncing on a slime block as well. And there we go. We are now officially manually grinding these, and all of my loot will be going straight into the collection chest. We did have to move the collection chest roughly as well, just because we'll move them again at some point, but they're like just chilling somewhere back there now. But obviously this does require someone to be AFK in this chunk because it is a separate chunk. So Ben, if you would like to chill on the top of there right there, and I'm going to use this as an explanation, we're going to let these stack up a little bit, and then I will show you guys on YouTube what I get after 5 minutes of grinding. So even after just what I've been doing, which was the tests and such, oh my goodness, that's hilarious. Even after the tests I've been doing, this is what's stacked up in this chest right here. 42 of them. This is literally just, well, I guess I had these as well. Slash sell hand. Boom. That's a nice 57k, literally just whilst we were testing. So we're going to leave someone AFK in that chunk. YouTube, I will see you in just a second once we have AFK'd these for it and we got them stacked up. Now, obviously, we will get more spawners here in the future. I don't know if I have any more available right now. No, we've only got 3 shards, so we can't get any more for right now, but we will get some in the future. Obviously, I've got a little bit of money to spend as well, so we could probably buy some right now. How much do they go for on the AH? I think they're quite expensive. Yikes, yeah, they are. They are very expensive right there, so we will not be buying those off the AH for right now. We will let these spawn up, and YouTube, I will see you guys in a second. All right, guys, so we just came second right there in a beautiful battle royale. Honestly, that was just crazy at the end of the game. Like, I have no idea what just happened, but we have a rank kit 4 for that, which is essentially a level 10. It comes at the same level that I am. It's just one rank lower than what I am, so this could potentially be good. Let's go see what the free loot is right here that we actually managed to get. We'll, of course, do a big bless up right here in front of the statue. 3, 2, 1, boom. All right, so what we got? We've got ourselves, what is this? A chorus flower. Okay, I'll take that. We got 4 zombie spawners. GG. We got 3 iron ore nodes. That's actually very, very good right there. And I don't really know what else I had in my inventory at the time. I think this is something we got. Deathbringer 1. Not bad right there. We will take that. So that's pretty cool right there. I'm not gonna lie. That is pretty cool. I will take that. And a 1.15 million dollar note. Very, very nice. And yeah, it's not actually a bad thing to get right there. So I will take that. We also got these 3 iron ore nodes, which these can go somewhere at some point. But not bad at all right there. We're going to go and add these to our beautiful new zombie spawner, actually. So let's go ahead and do that right now. Let's go. I'm not even mad that I came second, though. Like, apparently the rank is actually better than what you get in the like loot bag, so you know, I'm not too mad. But this should now also be ready for us to grind, so I can show you guys what is going on right now with this. So let's just split these up real quick, and if we add them, one there, and we'll just split them up, you know, a little bit, split them up, and boom. So this is essentially what we're rocking right now in the grinder. Let's see how many zombies are actually here. Oh my goodness, there's so many unstacked ones. I think if we kill one, it stacks them all up. So yeah, there we go. We have 195, which actually isn't too much more than when I left, so I'm not quite sure what happened there, but we'll see. So let's go ahead, slash shop real quick. We're gonna buy ourselves a potion, right? I'm gonna grind for 1 strength potion, okay? So we're essentially gonna turn 5k, which is a strength potion, into, let's see how much. Let's close ourselves in here. So this is 5k this is costing me, and I'm gonna go until this strength potion is essentially worn out. So we're gonna go ahead and keep grinding all of these zombies. I'll either go until the zombies run out or until their strength runs out. So I will see you guys on YouTube in just a minute, and yeah, we'll see how much money we actually make out of 5k right here. All right, so all of the zombies are dead right there. I guess it was about probably 200 in the end, if that. Probably not even. Well, you'll see for however many this is. So literally for what? How much do I have left? I can't even see because this freaking crafting. How do I get rid of this crafting menu? Is there a way? Can I get rid of this? I don't know how much strength I've got left. That's kind of annoying. But if we sell hand all this, literally we just turned 5k into 200k. Simple as that. That's literally what happened right there. We turned 5k to 200k. Obviously, if we have some more spawners, which we will indeed invest in, then we'll be getting a lot more money. So we'll have to, you know, we'll have to do that. We'll have to invest, but it's basically going to get us a lot of money right here. That's essentially what it is. And of course, we do have the option to boom, set it to auto right there. They'll obviously keep dying and keep putting loot in here. We also got a spawner shard, so that's obviously worth a little bit of money as well. So that is not bad right there. So yeah, I think we had probably about like half the time left on the strength, so it wasn't too bad. But there we go, those are gonna sit there to auto die. How is there already 73 when I was gone for literally 50 minutes? I think Ben's lying to us. He's definitely lying to us. But GG, that's not too bad right there. We'll take that. That's gonna make us a lot of money, and of course now we've got to keep slaying these zombies up to get unlocked the skeleton, because we need to kill 100,000. We've only done 1,500. Well, to be fair, it's probably all the people on my island that have done that. So yeah, big GGs to everyone that's done that. We now have to take down this massive freaking huge pillar in the sky as well. So that's pretty much what we've done today, guys. We've actually finally got ourselves the zombie spawner properly set up, which I'm kind of excited for. Now all of my island members, meaning like pretty much Ben, can go ahead and grind all those and hopefully be making some good money from that right there. I know for a fact that like 5 solid minutes on that can make you pretty much $1 million. So That's pretty OP. But guys, that is where we're going to end off today's episode. You know what we're going to do? I don't like ending on a random amount of money in our balance. So yellow it is, and we're going to CF the random amount of money, which is 773k, which is 389 as well. Boom. And we're going to go, what did it give me? Yellow, right? I think it gave me yellow. I'm pretty sure it was yellow. Let's go. Yellow. Yellow. We got $9 million. If we win it, then obviously we're going to have to do another one, but we'll see. We'll see. Here we go. Here we go. Who are we against? This is the Zesty Lemon. I know for a fact that Zesty Lemon's definitely in our stream. So, Zesty Lemon, good luck, my dude. Let's see who manages to win this. It's probably going to be you because I always lose coin flips. Yep, there we go. Perfect. Well, at least we ended on an even balance today. Guys, hopefully you have enjoyed this episode. If you have, make sure you smash that like button. 100 likes is the goal today, but I know that you guys have smashed that out of the water, so that's fine. Guys, thanks so much for tuning in, and I shall see you in the next episode here of Cosmic Sky.